it costs 8 cents to protect a person from river blindness.